Pilot had serious injuries after a small plane crash in Washington County, Missouri. The Missouri Highway Patrol says it happened just before 8 o'clock this morning near the Washington County Airport. At this point, there is no information on why the plane crashed. The pilot's at a hospital and were told there was only one person who was on board.